A new security pact among the United States, Britain and Australia, known as AUKUS, was announced last week. The first initiative under it is the delivery of a nuclear-powered submarine fleet to Australia by the other two. This has triggered concerns from countries in the Asia-Pacific region.
The Philippines, it's a serious concern for Southeast Asian countries because the plan of these three major powers will run counter to the two major principles of Southeast Asian countries enshrined in various ASEAN declarations. One is the concept of the zone of peace, freedom and neutrality in Southeast Asia. And second, the concept of nuclear weapons free zone in Southeast Asia. So these two major concepts will be affected by these recent actions by these three major powers.
So for me, the cooperation around trade and the economy are always going to win out. That's the important thing for me. Peace is more important than submarines. Butter is more important than guns.